Let's see if I can do a puzzle with a cat. Will you help me out, cat? Sure you will. You're a puzzling machine. No, you're a purring machine. Okay. This is gonna be easy. Oh my god, it's clawing. There's claws. Stop. Okay. So, Picross S4 puzzle 119. Let's see how this works out. This could be quite difficult. Doesn't it look like it could be quite difficult? Yeah. Two gap. Oh, that's gonna draw blood, kid. Good old acupuncture by cat. Is you directly into my microphone then? You're just gonna purr through this one. You give a purring guide to Picross. I believe the cat's guide to Picross would be don't play Picross. Just ow. Sure, she's fallen asleep while praying. I find in general that cats and animals in general just don't seem to quite get the technology aspect of speaking to not them. I guess it's quite understandable, really. All things considering, I think the concept of, yeah, I'm speaking in a room, but I'm speaking to people on the internet watching this as a recording days, weeks, months later. I can see how that would become quite confusing to a cat who mostly understands meow and feed me. Why aren't you feeding me? It must be quite weird for animals at the moment. Ooh, this is gonna date this in video on demand mode, but just how walking around the place in streets and stuff right now is completely different to normal. Like, my town here pretty much has nobody outside during the days. It's kind of surreal, zombie movie-esque. So what must you guys think? All the humans are hiding. The apex predators are off the streets. I don't think this one cares. I picture somebody just scrubbing forward at this time in the video now and just hearing the low purr in the background. I'm just like, this guy's microphone shite. It sounds like a damn cat purring. First YouTube endorsement can be from like Whiskers or so. 9 out of 10 cats prefer streaming Picross. This thing's starting to come together. Whatever it is. It's a really unusual shape. Looks like a diamond or a spotlight. Or a boat. Excuse me again. Something about having a cat blanket resting on me is doing a number on my ability to stay awake. Oh. I made a mistake on the top there. Well, distracted. Yeah, still under 10 minutes. It's not too bad.